Good morning! We are at in Union City for a leadership conference! I'm feeling something, something different. When you left, I appeared to change. I was blinded, out in vision, the same face in a different frame. It's an alarm that my baby crying, talking for the dying. It must be an alarm, needed you to show me that I do have a body.
What did you learn?
I didn't learn anything.
Don't be a realist, be an optimist. Because
my name is
if a burglar ever robs you, make sure to know they have a story.
Yeah, make sure they know they have a story, because people have different backgrounds and they have different things going on in their
lives. And there's such a thing called dumb questions.
So, reflection time with Kayla, Malaya, and Naman.
Jack, what did you learn?
To help others.
Yeah!
Annabella, what are you eating today?
Spaghetti and bread.
And bread. So, this is a Palm School 6, and it says, hashtag CADA, peg it forward. And basically, it has a compliment on it, and then you pass it around to a random person, and they spelled you're wrong.
Oh my god.
We're here in Jamba Juice. What did you order?
Hello.
It's me.
Anyone here?
What's the best word?
What did you get, Kayla?
An apple and green.
What did you get?
Caribbean passion.
What did you get?
Strawberry royal.
Hold it. And I got pomegranate paradise. Because pomegranates.
Music.
Yes, and I have a protein bar with Bruce Lee on it. I love life right now.
Do you just love life? Bro, you're looking the wrong way.
Yeah, I love life.
I just got home, and if you can't tell, I'm in a bathroom. Greatest lighting ever. It's like right by the window, natural sunlight, like, yes. And I just came home from a leadership conference. It was CADA and CASL Area B. So basically what happens is that different schools, middle school and high school, from around the Bay Area go to one place and they learn more about being a leader. And they have different workshops and keynote speakers, and different organizations come to introduce different global and community service stuff like that. For example, if you're at school, never talk to a person in class, that person's super quiet. Just ask them simple questions like, what's your favorite ice cream? Or what would you want to do if a unicorn just showed up at your house and took all your popcorn? Stuff like that, if you're curious. And asking questions, it'll help you connect to those people that are probably not as social. And us as leaders, or it could be anyone, we have the power to help them. And we have the power to be working together and helping these children that need help. There was another keynote speaker, and his name was Eddie Slowakowski, I believe. And what was crazy about him is that he finished a mile. His fastest mile was 3:58, and that's super duper crazy. And what he taught us is that as leaders, we could help people see what they don't see in themselves. And also, if you need help or if someone needs help, a person can step in, and even if you're not designated in the leadership class, whoever steps in and helps a person that needs help is considered a leader because you're helping someone and you're doing the right thing. I certainly learned a lot at the conference, and it made me feel like a better leader, and I'm so excited to share my ideas as we go on in the future. And in the future, I will upload more vlogs and try to edit and upload and keep my busy schedule intact. So I'll see you guys later. Please like, subscribe, comment, whatever. And thank you for watching.
Because my name is Yu.